So we're gonna see what it would be like in negative. So the ice cream. Oh, that was creepy. Put the light. So, this is not the rest of my house, but it looks like a negativity. It's a lot more light. What is the light is on it? Looks. So, apparently, my room is white now. Yeah, this is what it looks like in the negative. Oh my god, I need to take a shower. Oh, I need to brush my teeth too. This is just the negative. But, can I scratch it off? Can I scratch it off? She probably can't stand being dirty. Can you handle being dirty? I can.
Wait, let me see.
I'm like dirty on my neck.
Let me see how dirty. That's just my hair. My teeth are not that dirty. I just brushed it.
Nope, you're dirty.
Where?
Teeth.
My teeth are not dirty.
Yeah, look. That's gross.
That's not my real teeth. You smile.
Mine are even worse.
There's nothing wrong with your teeth. Your hands are dirty.
Yeah, you're right, they are, see? Besides, see, there is something wrong with my teeth. That right there. It's just the negative, you don't really look like that.
Let me see.
Look out outside. Since it's,
oh my gosh, how am I? Dirty.
Oh, I don't know. It's just a negative.
How is my tongue dirty? Look. Here's my. Your tongue's dirty on the bottom. My teeth aren't as dirty.
Well, let me see my shirt. Think about it, small bit.
Nanny B, I've asked you several times to take all of this stuff off because the iPhone has become a distraction today, so you were grounded from it this morning. What? Nanny B, I've asked you several times. Let me pause this. Mom!
This is what I look like in that day. Bye.